This is Pastor Richard, and you are watching Anchored in Christ, a weekly vlog from St. Paul's Lutheran Church to know what we believe and why we believe it, to be anchored in Christ's word for us. Now, this week, we're looking at that grand entrance of Jesus into Jerusalem long ago on what is known as Palm Sunday. Let's pull the text up just briefly. As we'll see in the gospel lesson from Luke chapter 19, Jesus enters into that city of Jerusalem, riding on a colt as they laid down different palm branches for him, celebrating him as the Hosanna. Blessed is he, the King, who comes in the name of the Lord, peace in heaven and glory in the highest. Now, what I want us to take special note of that may go overlooked in this text are these words right here. As he was drawing near, as he was drawing near. Now, as we think about those words, they might be somewhat of a maybe insignificant words, thinking it's not really a big deal, but it is very important for us to understand that Christ is drawing near what? He's drawing near his cross. You see, this gospel lesson of the Palm Sunday text of Jesus entering into Jerusalem is also highlighted in our church calendar on that first Sunday of Advent. It's really kind of peculiar. You start the Advent season in December, and then all of a sudden you are hit with this text here of Jesus entering into Jerusalem on a donkey. You say, what on earth is going on? And then you hear it again a second time, kicking off Holy Week. What is happening is this, is that Christ is drawing near. In his incarnation, when Jesus was born in that manger, laid in that manger in Bethlehem, it was the Son of God drawing near to humanity, coming near us. And again, as we kick off the Holy Week on that Palm Sunday, it is our Savior drawing near this salvation, this death on a cross, this bloody death on the cross where he would take the sin of the world and make a payment, saying it is finished for all of mankind. It is Christ drawing near the salvific point in time where he would accomplish all salvation for all people. That is the whole point of this, of understanding who our Lord and God is. He did not come to be served, but came to serve and give his life as a ransom for many. He is the one who pursues us in that manger, coming to us in Bethlehem, and also pursuing the cross, drawing near the cross, all for you and for me. So it really makes sense as we consider this when it comes down to Advent, seeing this text of our Lord drawing near to us in that incarnation, coming towards us to pursue us, and also to kick off the Holy Week of him drawing near his cross, the Advent of Christ, coming near to us in his birth, coming near to our cross, and also coming back for us yet again. So as we consider this text here, it is most important for teaching this to our youth and our children, for them to understand that Jesus went to that cross on his own accord. He was not bullied into it. He wasn't pressured. He chose to go towards, to draw near that cross because of his rich mercy and his great love for you and for me. It's the most profound story. Well, Lord bless you this week as we continue to talk about Holy Week and as we see how the Christ draws near to that cross for you and for me and for our salvation. Hope that helps, and we'll catch you next time.